Drive of the day.
That was
really. I got that perfect view too.